Let me show you how actual users would describe Discord.